The Hilltoppers, number 14.
Thank you.
the fuck that was.
Sam Williams digs in the ball carrier.
Something we talked about all week long is act of gratitude. We talked about the most precious resource you can ever get in life is time. You just bought us more time together, so for that, I'm even more thankful. What you've done, let's put this a little bit in perspective, right? You've got 27 straight victories. 27 straight victories. You just played one game more than anyone else in the history of Chardon football has played, and you're perfect through 15. Perfect through 15. We got one more for us. One more. I am so grateful to be part of this program. I look around, I see a packed stand. I see people stand out in freezing weather to cheer you guys on. It's unbelievable to think that 16, 17, and 18-year-old kids created this environment. Not us, not not these guys. You created this environment. For that, I'm enjoying the cake. We're going to do it again next Friday at 3 in the afternoon. So with that said, who should break it? Ryan P, you're killing me.
Everybody, 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 everybody. Count on three. One, two, three, seven.